get your education. Don't forget from whence you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton, and there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
When he was 10, his father split, full of it, debt-ridden. 2 years later, see Alex and his mother bedridden, half dead, sitting in their own sick, the scent thick.
And Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
Moved in with a cousin, the cousin committed suicide. Left him with nothing but ruined pride. Something new inside a voice saying,
Alex, you gotta fend for yourself.
He started retreating and reading every treatise on the shelf.
There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead and destitute without a cent or restitution. Started working, clerking for his late mother's landlord.